Alright, watch our viewers and subscribers. Remember the 2004 Honda Civics? We're gonna do some refurbish on the rim. The rim them kind of have a little crack, we kind of give a little difficulty. So we're gonna sort out for kind of go one place near Rim Genie. We're not really sure if we can give them an advertisement or something like that, but we're gonna check in with them today to find out what is what. But we're gonna go on location to see what can take place. Just for the water show. Here we are going to do now. We are carrying him to town. See if we can fix it. So I tell you now, it have a little crack on it. Do remember to like, share, comment and subscribe. Click the notification bell for further update. Watch it, chap.
And your friend, tell your friend. Subscribe to Starlight Entertainment TV.
Yeah, man. Blake Street. Tell them don't skip the ads either.
Don't skip the ads them. Tell your friend, your sister, tell your sister, auntie, tell your cousin, cousin, tell daughter, daughter, tell son, son, tell auntie. Tell that dog on the pusto.
What did he say?
Tell that dog on the pusto.
Tell that dog on the pusto. Tell that dog on the pusto.
Yeah, don't skip the ads.
Don't skip the ads.
Who says so? Who says so? Alright, big up yourself, my friend.
Alright, let's keep.
Alright, see it on our viewers and subscribers. Right, that's so. I fixed this several times and it still give me a problem. Okay, I got several tire shops. Right, that's the same procedure. If you don't look close, you can't see it. Okay, what I do to that? That flyback open. But anybody otherwise, I'm buying a new room. If you feel like, say, you can give me a good idea. What I can do to solve them cracking here. You can leave it down below in the comment section, but I feel like I'm going to go and rim place to see if I can get it sorted out. Yeah, I'm going to sort it out and I'm going to see all the chap. What I do, so I'm going to see if I can catch a bus now and show now where I go on. If you want to see where I go on, though, I'm going to soon circle on the back. About 2 hours after. Try to save me can reach back around and vehicle in about. I never get a 17 or a 18. Them not drive past me. So I have to take a 20. And then I just walk to the location. That's right. So I just stay tuned and look and see what I'm going down. And when I reach me go to the further update, but then start. Just reach back, just reach back. Just reach back. Oh, forgot that my mother did send me for something. Alright. I gotta deal with this first before I do anything else. Work with my mask. See the part of the wheel and now I'm tell you myself. Ah, fix. Me have to use a dummy. The dummy is not really good still, but me have to use. You have a little eye leak. They say if you can't see it, that I steering pump leak. But I buy the steering pump off of the internet. Yeah, I'm gonna buy the rear lock. What name again? They have a thing name. They have a thing name. Yeah, the rear central lacking about something like that. May I leave the link down below to people in the description if you want it. I'm not sure exactly what I talk still. But I did buy that because the back wheel of my camber and I eat off inside of the tire, which I don't want that for happen. Understand? Yeah, some mechanic tell me some for buy that and see if I can change it and straighten the wheel them. The adjustable one we can adjust out. I'm going to show you everything still little by little because you know, so you take your time set it and you can see where I go on. Now we are walking out of the medical place to collect the little result out of the place. But you can't stay tuned still, I want to see what I go on, don't. I want a nice, beautiful place, man. Southwest, 42nd place. Love. Soon circle back. Do the chop. Alright. Almost reached our medical place. Yeah, I'm gonna go collect something from my old lady, but me I put on back my mask on. You know, a chapstick already. Them say a mask up time, so we have to just work with them. Say, is that it? And I want to tell us, I'm take out the paper. I'm not sure if at the right paper, or look like at the right paper, I take out. I'm gonna buy up. Medical center, look like a righteous center. All right, yes. All right, here one people, stay tuned to circle on the back here. Ciao. All right. I got one rim place, well, I got to fix the rim here. I have to hide all the name because they don't give me no discount. They don't give me no discount. Let me see if nothing else the panic can show. Oh, all the things the panic can show their name. So I'm not going to show their name, I'm going to show the price. Because I'm like, see if I can make it out a little clearer. It looks like I want 7 grand. I'm on 7,000 dollars boy them charging for fixing. Them say you can't give me a discount because me have to work for more than 1 rim, but 2 or 1 rim. Alright, we're not pay them no mind still. Let me start out. Look good as brand new again. You can see part of them work fast, you know, but if you're not a genius, you can't see it, you know. Got them spray it back with liquor. With liquor. I'm gonna call this spray paint. See if I can't try to scan it back. So I'm gonna get a little better glimpse. Alright. I don't know if you remember your cracker did it right. That's how I got my show recently. See there? And then kind of touch it back a little paint and them little thing there. Feel look good as new again, but you know, for them chap, I say if I price this right, as I see price there. 7 grand. Yeah. Alright, I rasta for my thing, I'm in a rasta.
I'm to them people, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna put on back your room now. Fix up back your car. I know so I could have taken it easier way. I'm gonna choose to take the other way. Alright. That way I work on. That way I saw that work on. So you want me now? I'm gonna do a little cut right as a camera. I say, I'm gonna wheel me can. I can show me and do so. I turn on the camera. I'm a phone me I use this, you know, technology great. So I turn it around there. See if I can set it. See. What me I do? Oh. Come on, please.
Yeah. bara ska upp och komma. Ska mor. Ah ja. Jag säger det. See, I lead them with telling about.
Mm-hmm.
But the steering pump fluid that leak out this about. I'm going to fix this at a later date and I'm going to see it. I'm not far either. So I'm just going to continue to see it, you
So about four good as new tire upon the car and a one spare. Now I put this one in another car right here. A tire spare. But I'll sort out them the latest still. The thief shop. What's on the killer now? Wow. Do remember to like, share, comment and subscribe. Brick, smile for your camera. I joke me a mic. Alright.